On June 26th, 2024, I took a day trip to Morrisville, Pennsylvania to spend some time documenting action along Amtrak's Northeast Corridor. I'd hang out at the Delaware River Crossing, a stone arch bridge completed in 1903 by the Pennsylvania Railroad. Today, the bridge is a vital connector for the corridor, seeing passenger trains from Amtrak, New Jersey Transit, and SEPTA alike. While I don't have symbols for the passenger trains in this video, stay tuned to the end for a couple trains on CSX's Trenton line.
32, clear Woodbourne, East Main, 6-6-4-9-2.